Here we are taking a look at a 2003 Mitsubishi Eclipse, nice little sporty coupe with just over 100,000 miles on it. It's actually 101,000 miles and change. Great mileage for a 2003. Everything's in good shape. I will tell you that there are some scratches and stuff like that on the car. Tires are excellent. Mechanically, you're going to be good with the car. But I know with the rain, it's going to be a little bit hard to see. But over here, you can see like the dent in the fender. I just want to point that out. The pictures will also be able to show you. You do have a moonroof as well. Let me unlock it for you. Well, for us. Excuse me. I want to show you. It's a four passenger. I mean, listen, anybody buying an Eclipse or something like this is not buying it to be able to sit five or six people into it. This is a little sports car. You don't have to spend a ton of money, but you got that little fun car to drive. You do have the power windows, power locks, and power mirrors very easy for the driver. And you can see the inside is in pretty good shape. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start the car so you can see that all the lights on the dash turn on and off. AM/FM CD. Radio does not work 100%. I do want to just show that to you. And there we have it. It's an 03 Eclipse, four cylinder, so good gas mileage, sporty little car. Good inspection for New Jersey till February of 2014. And there you have it. I hope you saw everything on here that you would want to see. If you have any other questions, don't hesitate to ask. And I do want to, as always, thank you for taking out your time for watching my videos.